the spat between Maharashtra government owned power distribution company Mahavitran Limited and central government owned Ratnagiri Gas Power and Private Limited is getting uglier, with finance ministry trying to step in to the resolve the issue. But finance ministry's suggestion seems to have backfired and it has hardened the Maharashtra government's stand. Finance ministry wants that Maharashtra, if finance ministry has warned that if Maharashtra government doesn't pay up its so-called dues to the RGPPL, then it will cut the money from its allocation of central government funds. But Maharashtra government has hit back with the saying that the central government has no jurisdiction over its central quota of funds, and it doesn't owe any doesn't owe a dime to the Ratnagiri Gas and Power Private Limited or RGPPL.